Hi everyone, in this video let's look at some of the basic elements of a visual management board. We're going to look at the basic elements of the visual management board using a PDCA format. So in this video I'm going to cover about the plan and do part of the PDCA. So as we know, it all begins with the vision of the company. From the vision of the company, from the objectives of the organization, we convert it into a business plan. And from the business plan, we look at critical processes and then develop some critical KPIs for measuring the success of those critical processes. So if you take a look at any process, if you take a look at any business plan, it has four components. One is the volume. Volume is in terms of numbers. For example, how many candidates need to be recruited, how many calls need to be answered in the case of shared services, how many courses need to be delivered in the case of learning and development, how many policies need to be reviewed in the case of PPR team, how many FCRs need to be conducted per year in the case of the organization team, and how much percentage of population needs to be covered, or how many employees need to be covered for objective setting. For the PBP team, for example. So volume is one component of it. The second component is the efficiency part of it. How efficient are we at delivering these numbers? So to recruit one Omani mature hire, how efficient are we? So to recruit one Omani mature hire, it takes about 212 days. To answer one call, it takes about 15 to 20 minutes. To answer the query, it takes about 15 to 20 minutes. And again, depending on the call type, depending on the query, on an average, it takes about 15 to 20 minutes. Some calls could be longer, some calls could be shorter as well. 80 courses need to be delivered. 20 to 40 hours of preparation time is required per course. And the course itself would run for 1 day or 1 hour or 2 days or 3 days and so on. So that's your efficiency part of it. Then comes your effectiveness or the quality. It's not just enough that we execute in the most fastest way. We have to execute it in the most fastest way, but not sacrificing the quality component of it. So it takes about 212 days, but a quality within the process, there is about X amount of rework which happens to recruit an Omani mature hire. And if we conduct a voice of the customer survey, let's say we survey the number of Omani mature hires within 1 month of the joining PDO, and we receive a score of 4.0 out of 5.0. So that's your voice of the customer. How satisfied were they with the recruitment process, overall recruitment process? Now, that's your effectiveness part of it. Then comes the cost. To do all of this, we incur some cost. The cost is the cost of doing this business. What is the cost of recruiting an Omani mature hire? What is the cost of recruiting 250 mature hires? So it is measured in terms of the number of team members that are involved in recruitment. What is the technology cost? All the costs. So basically, what is the budget? That's what we are calculating here, or we are inputting here. So these four are the major components of the business plan, the basic building blocks of a visual management board. So other than that, we can also have leave plan, we can also have workload plan. Basically, what enables us to deliver these? What are the plans that enable us to deliver these? Could be part of your business plan. The plan versus do. So we have a plan, and what are the actions? That's your plan and do. Now, of course, after you have these in terms of numbers, we can also interpret them in terms of graphs. Various kinds of graphs can be done. Simple graphs, pivot tables, pivot graphs, anything can be done if you have the basic building blocks. Yep.